and trips to the grocery store are getting more expensive. The Consumer Price Index shows food prices rose 13.5% this year as of the end of August. That is the largest percentage jump since March 1979. Fruits and vegetable prices rose 9.4%, while bakery products and cereals increased 16.4%.